Hello friends, greetings from the woman. God bless you. Sisters, I want to plead with you. I want to beg you. I beg you now, my sisters. You see this thing called phone. Stay away from your husband's phone. Stay away from your husband's phone. It has not helped anybody. Rather, it has destroyed people. It has destroyed lives. See, don't kill yourself before your time. Don't develop BP when you should not have one. Don't give yourself trouble where you don't need it. A man that wants to cheat will cheat. A man that wants to misbehave will misbehave. It does not matter how much you monitor him. You cannot force him to zip up. You cannot force him to hold that thing. It's not possible. It's only a man who wants to discipline himself that disciplines himself. My dear, you don't have the power. Don't think that you're following that man, monitoring his movement, will make him stay away from girls. In fact, if he wants to sleep with your maid, he will sleep with your maid. It's time for us to do the needful. Take care of your home. Love your husband the way you should love him. Respect him the way you should, and go on your knees. Fight on your knees. Leave this physical battle. It has not helped anybody. Fight with your knees. Go on your knees. You can cage that man with your knees. You can make that girl not to look at your husband again with your knees. You can tie him with your knees. Pray and stop following him. See, do you know? It's even funny because we're in a world where everybody uses the word dear, love. It doesn't mean anything anymore. You receive messages from strangers you don't even know. Hi, love. Hi, sweetheart. Hi, sweetie. So you can see a message that the man does not even know anything about, and you just go killing yourself, suspecting what you should not suspect. A man who wants to stay with you alone will stay with you alone. My dear, you cannot force him. You cannot force him. Checking of phones have made women lose their marriage. Checking of phones have sent women to jail. Checking of phones have made women run mad. Checking of phones have sent women to early grave. We don't need that. You don't need it. You need your sanity. Your children need you to be sane to take care of them. Your future is brighter and better. A man who misbehaves today can change tomorrow. So you need to be alive to see him change. My dear, please, help yourself. Help your home. Stay away from your husband's phone. Pray for him. God bless you from the woman.